Sky had to wait a year before defending his title after the 2012 race was cancelled due to the damage inflicted by Superstorm Sandy. London Marathon winner Jeptoo trailed Ethiopian Buzenash Deba by nearly 4 minutes before shifting into catch-up mode from the 16-mile mark to reel in her rival. Jeptoo overtook Deba with about 2 miles. The Kenyan went on to win in 2 hours, 25 minutes and 7 seconds and claim a huge payday. Jeptoo received a World Marathon Majors bonus of $500,000 in addition to the New York prize of $100,000.
No, not the effect because I match to be a winner, but the way I started to run disappointed me, but toward the finishing, I managed to be a winner. This is a great moment for me, and this is the day that I will not forget for the rest of my life.
In the men's race, defending champion Motai controlled the race from the front. The 2011 winner showed he had not lost his edge as he hit the Central Park finish 52 seconds ahead of Tsegaye Gebere of Ethiopia.
For me, even when you think about to go again back to me, everyone knows, you know, to win this course or to repeat again twice, it's not easy. For me, it's a glory, and everyone knows that the one which is you win a lot of, let's say, a big marathon like this, and you repeat twice, it means that how you are keeping yourself. So I think I'm more famous now in Kenya.
In third place was South African Lusapho April.